on many, many occasions, she has stood up in this very place and said that she will not break up the United Kingdom. There will be no difference between Northern Ireland and the rest of the United Kingdom. If she decides to go against all of that, then there will be consequences. Of course there will be consequences. And we could not, as unionists, support a deal that broke up the United Kingdom.